Hello friends, welcome to this video on areas of parallelograms and triangles. In the previous video, we discussed about triangles on the same base and between the same parallel lines. Today, we will solve some questions based on it. Let's start with our first question. In the given figure, KLMN is a parallelogram and the given areas of triangles ONL and KON is 10 cm and 15 cm respectively. Now, find the area of triangle LMN and triangle OMN. Friends, we need to find the area of triangle LMN. It's given that quadrilateral KLMN is a parallelogram and NL has its diagonal. We know that the diagonal of a parallelogram divides it into two congruent triangles and their area is equal. Therefore, we can say that the area of triangles KLN and LMN will be equal. Let's call this equation 1. By looking at the figure, you can say that triangle KLN is made of triangles KON and ONL combined together. And we know the area of triangles KON and ONL. Therefore, by adding the areas of these two triangles, we get the area of triangle KLN. Similarly, if we substitute these values in equation 2, then we get the area of triangle KLN as 25 square centimeter. From equation 1, we can say that the area of triangles KLN and LMN will be equal. This means the area of triangle LMN will also be equal to 25 square centimeters. Now, let's find the area of triangle OMN. We can see that triangle OMN and triangle LMN are on the same base MN. And they are situated between the same parallel lines KL and NM. Friends, we know that the areas of triangles on the same base and between the same parallel lines are equal. Therefore, the areas of triangles OMN and LMN will be equal. So, the area of triangle OMN will be equal to 25 square centimeter. Let's move to the next question. In the given figure, lines X and Y are parallel to each other. Now, can you tell which is the correct answer from the options given? Let's discuss the first option. In the given figure, we can see that triangle PAQ and triangle PBQ have a common base PQ and they are situated between two parallel lines X and Y. And we already studied that triangles that are on the same base and between the same parallel lines have the same area. So, the area of triangles PAQ and PBQ will be equal. Therefore, the first option is correct. Let's move to the second option. Now, we will discuss about triangle APE and triangle AQE. Is the base of triangle APE and triangle AQE same? Yes. These two triangles are constructed on the same base AE and they are situated between the same parallel lines X and Y. And we know that the areas of triangles that are situated on the same base and between the same parallel lines are equal. Therefore, the area of these two triangles will be equal. So, our second option is also correct. Let's move to the next option. Look at triangle POQ and triangle PCQ carefully. They have a common base PQ. If they have a common base, then will their areas also be equal? No. We can see that these two triangles are not situated between the same parallel lines. Therefore, the areas of these triangles will not be equal. So, this option is incorrect. Similarly, you can compare all the other options yourself or with your friends. Before ending this session, let me give you a hint for the fourth option. Draw a line passing through points O and F and call this line Z. Line Z will be parallel to line Y. Friends, that's all for today's session. We solved some questions based on triangles on the same base and between the same parallel lines. Let's meet in the next video with more questions based on this. Thank you.